puck extremely well.
He's smart, smarter than people think.
He's not a guy I don't think picks the corner an awful lot. He rips it. He's got a great release. He gets it on net quick.
Score from everywhere on the ice. His wrist shot is probably the best that I've seen in my career.